this, I was thinking about this. But you on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone, never leave. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say.
To be successful against Providence, we have to work hard every day at practice.
Stay strong.
Be great.
To beat Providence, we have to get the offense going.
For us to be successful against Providence, we just gotta go out. We gotta play how we practice. We gotta come out with intensity.
Come out and play hard, be dedicated to the game.
We have to make sure we appreciate them as a team.
Embrace the grind.
The team needs to come out with an edge.
Gotta get the crowd into it. So if the student section could help us out, that'd really be great.
Stay focused the whole game.
We need to work hard.
We need to be successful on all different teams, special teams, defense, and offense.
We just got to do what we do best.
We need to win as a team. It's not the football teams.
There are seven players that decide a game, and we have to win those.
This is
New Albany.
New Albany.
This is New Albany.
This is New Albany.
This is New Albany football.
This is New Albany football.
When you call me the champ. Everybody count it out. Everybody up, now we back down. All our pain and sweat was for this moment right now. All from different places, but we came with each other. We came together as a team, but we leaving as brothers. Standing next to one another while we hold up our colors.
I'm gonna look into the camera and tell my mama I love her.
My role on the team is to catch balls, get blocks, and get tackles.
I play cornerback, that's a defensive position. And then I play slot on offense. It's a receiver that catches the ball, if you don't know what that means. And I play all special teams, thanks to Coach Page. I love it.
My role as a strong safety is to stop runs and block passes.
Push my teammates to do the best of their ability to win state.
Support my teammates, get them hyped, get them ready for the games all day.
My role on the team as a cornerback is to stop the offense from scoring the ball.
Catch balls, block for my teammates, and do whatever coach wants me to do.
My role on the team as defensive end is to contain the outside.
And as a senior, I support my teammates and keep the leadership up.
You call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world, all my blood, sweat, and wine goes on for this time. Today is the day that I have always dreamed of. And forever, when you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world, all my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Today is the day that I have always dreamed of.
My expectations for Friday night are we're going to go out there, have a good show.
Everybody's going to come out here, play their heart out. We're going to come out with victory.
And my expectations for the game on Friday night is to come out, play hard, and give it all we got.
And go out there and beat them. Simple as that.
My expectations is to come out here and play hard, get our first victory against Providence on Burke Field since 1993.
Just get that victory.
My expectations for Friday are to win the game.
As a kick returner and a free safety for Friday's game, I expect to return the first kickoff to the house for a touchdown.
I expect to beat Providence.
Beat Providence!
And go Dogs, baby!
Oh.
Today is the day that I have always dreamed of.
Dum 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 d